To simplify j to the negative 7th m to the 3rd times k, we first use the formula below and move the negative exponent to the bottom. So we multiply 1 over j to the 7th times m to the 3rd times k. Simplifying this gives us m to the 3rd k over j to the 7th, which is our final answer.